You know, maybe when Phoebe's done saving Cole, she can come back and save us.
Hello, Leo. Nice of you to orb in. Where have you been?
Trying to figure out how to get you out of this mess. It's pretty big news up there.
Well, in case you hadn't noticed, it's pretty big news down here, too. Any suggestions?
No, they're still working on it.
Oh, well, then by all means, tell them to take their time.
Well, they're not the ones that screwed up.
Excuse me, screwed up? We've been busting our wicked butts for 3 years without getting caught. Don't we get credit for that?
Piper, you've been exposed. If we can't fix this, it could undermine all the good that you've done and all the good that you're still destined to do.
Well, maybe this is our destiny. Maybe it's just not meant to be.
You don't believe that.
Don't I?
I don't. I mean, look, this whole year has just been a series of tests, right? To see what we're made of. Well, maybe this is one more test, which means we can't give up, all right? So while the elders are figuring out what we're supposed to do, we still have work to do, okay?
Dr. Griffiths?
Yeah, if we don't catch him before he gets out of surgery, Shax will, unless you know something we don't.
No, you're right. Your powers aren't enough to vanquish him. You'll need the three of you to say the spell.
Yeah, well, we only have two of us. Don't ask, just orb us to the hospital, okay?
I can't. The elders won't let me. They don't want to risk exposing White Lighters, too.
Cowards.
Fine, we'll just save him without your guys' help. Let's go.
Oh, Prue. Even if you can save your innocent, that still doesn't save yourselves.
Yeah, I know that, Daryl, but first things first, all right? Try and buy us as much time with your captain as you can. And you, why don't you get back up there and white light a fire underneath your boss's butts? Let's go. All right, this thing has to end now, okay? The media is turning it into a freaking circus.
Now you know why the elders have always been highly concerned about exposure.
Okie dokie, now we know. Do they have any solutions or not?
One, but it's a long shot. You have to try and contact Tempest.
Tempest the demon?
He's the only one on either side who has the power to manipulate time, to reset everything before this all started.
Okay, you're definitely right. That qualifies as a long shot.
We vanquished him.
No, you defeated him. You didn't vanquish him. But that's not the real problem. The real trick is trying to contact him. He's an upper-level demon who's well-insulated.
And why would he want to help us? I mean, we can't make a move without the whole world tuning in to watch. We're basically powerless. Why would he want to change that?
Cool, I made it!
Who the hell are you?
I'm Alice, Alice Hicks. I've been trying to contact you. I want to join your coven.
Are you nuts? This is our home. Get out of here!
All you to stay back!
You guys okay?
Yeah, we got it, Daryl. All right, this has to end now or our lives are over.